Hello, welcome to Quick Access Series. I am Vikram Navali from Technical Marketing Team at Pulse Secure. Today we are going to discuss on our latest release of Pulse Policy Secure 5.4.R3, its key features and enhancements. As I listed here, key features are broadly classified into integrations, guest access solutions, host checker support, and finally profiler. If you look at integrations, Policy Secure already supported leading vendors of 14.8 Palo Alto Network Firewall for layer 3 authentication. We expanded our ecosystem to support 14.8 Checkpoint and Microsoft Intune. Let's see what 14.8 integrations with 14.8 Firewall is mainly based on the admission control, based on the threat alerts. Let's say FortiGate firewall is deployed at the customer place, the resources behind it, and you have a switch or WLC where all the endpoints are connected to reach the resources behind the FortiGate firewall. Pulse Policy Secure will be deployed and it leverages syslog mechanisms to get information about threat alerts received on the FortiGate products. In turn, it will allow PPS to control user access based on the threat received through syslog mechanisms, whether to block certain user sessions or terminate the session. Coming to the checkpoint. Checkpoint is based on the identity-based integration. What it means is, let's say I replace 14.8 with the checkpoint. Here, identity-based is mainly based on the user sessions, IP address, and the role information from the PPS. It will be communicated to the checkpoint firewall, where checkpoint firewall will take a control on the end users, whether to allow or deny to access resources. Next is Microsoft Intune integration. This integration will allow onboarding of mobile devices and providing access to the mobile devices. This is in addition to what we already supported Pulse Workspace and third-party vendors, AirWatch and Mobile Iron, and so on. Let's look at guest access solution now. We enhanced our guest access solutions with our latest release. This feature will allow a sponsor to provide guest access for visitors, visiting organizations, contractors or guests, to provide better control on them. Like a sponsor will be notified with the email address where sponsor can allow or deny contractors using their access. We also added a guest access solution for some of the switch vendors. Next is host checker support. Host checker is a very critical component in our Pulse product. We added advanced compliance validation checks on the endpoints to verify antivirus, other processes running on every endpoint dynamically. This really add value to each and every endpoint connecting to the network. Last but not least is the profiler. Profiler, we added licensing and standalone profiler functionality. These details will be covered much more detail in another quick access series. These are some of the key features which are broadly classified and supported with our latest release of Pulse Policy Secure. For more information, please visit www.pulsesecure.net. Thank you.